in a whip on the strip, get the strip in my windows and tinted as gold. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi, we getting it all over the world. This is why I need the fam.
What's up, YouTube? We back with another video.
Currently, we on the way to Wally World Walmart.
Yep.
Gotta go pick up a few things.
For our video, y'all can't, y'all not gonna know. Y'all will see when we get there.
Yeah. It's a little mini vlog / what we doing.
Oh, we're carving pumpkins.
That's what's in the video. We're doing all kind of stuff.
Yeah.
We're going to have a cooking video coming out later, too. I mean, it ain't nothing serious because she can't cook. So, like, I can't really, you know.
I definitely can cook. But we're just making something simple.
Yeah.
But it's still going to be a video for you guys.
Yeah, we ain't dropped a video in a minute. You know, we got shut down from our school vlogs. You feel me? Hey.
Yeah.
You know, we ain't even tripping by getting shut down by the school vlogs. Because, you know, I mean, they got some views. But, you know, we was already doing our thing before that. You know, it's a lot that be going on at that school. But, you know, they were quick to hop on our case by the video. We ain't put no gun in them folks' head, tell them to say that. And, I mean, the people that got mad that their name was in it, the same people that still going to watch our videos regardless. I mean, we did put a disclaimer. If you don't want to hear your name get called, don't watch. You still watch. And you got mad.
Right.
But, hey, no more school interview vlogs, because that's what the bummy school said.
Yeah.
But, hey, that lame, I mean, I ain't even going to talk junk. Because when I graduate, I get that diploma in my hand. I'm going to say all I got to say about that school. That week. You know, we family friendly, so I ain't gonna curse. But yeah, no more school interviews. We'll probably have some more interviews, but not at that, not on the school premises. Matter of fact, make sure we not at the school premises right now while we saying what we saying.
Yeah, make guys, sure. we driving.
Yeah, we ain't at that school premises, so you can't say nothing.
Yep.
Can't report our video or nothing. I mean, y'all kind of, you know, y'all. Okay, I don't know, bro. Y'all just a little. I ain't gonna talk about it. But hey, appreciate y'all, boy. We at 200 subscribers.
So
appreciate
y'all.
Just keep on doing what y'all doing. Liking, comment, subscribing,
sharing.
Follow the socials. Give us some recommendations. You know, cause we growing. We growing by the day.
We are.
So we doing, yeah. But hey, y'all just. Sit back, enjoy the video. We'll hit y'all back when we at Walmart.
Okay, guys, we in Walmart right now.
Yeah, we looking for the pumpkin.
We got our cookie dough.
Yeah, we looking for the pumpkin carving kit. Go to turn.
Yeah, we've been trying to find the pumpkins for a while. Well, not really a while, but we've been walking around and we haven't seen them yet.
Yeah, we'll let y'all know when we do find something, though.
Yeah, we'll get back to y'all when we do find them. Guys, so we found the pumpkins. We got the other stuff that we need for the other stuff we're doing. Right now, we're going to look for something else we need, but it don't have nothing to do with our video. So, but yeah, we just wanted to check in with y'all, and people are looking at us. So, yeah, we're going to see y'all when we get in the car.
All right, y'all boys. We made it back safely to the wheel.
Car, yeah.
You know, we got the stuff in the back seat. You feel me? Had to make a quick few purchases. They didn't have no carving kit.
So, we got to go to another store.
We gonna get us one, though.
Yeah, we finna
go find us one. Tell them, we determined. We on a mission. We gonna find these carving kits.
We are gonna find it.
We'll hit y'all boys back up when we do find it, though.
Okay, guys, so we found
the carving kit. We just had to go to a different location.
Yeah,
but
man.
Yeah, we found it. So we got everything for our videos.
Now we're going to go one more place, but
it don't really have
nothing at all to do.
Yeah.
We got some jackets made. Now we're going to go pick them up. But yeah, next time you see us, we'll be back at the house. So we'll see y'all.
Finally back home. As you can see, we got our pumpkins. We got the little stuff, you know. So I don't know why he's just laughing. But yeah.
Yeah.
Are you gonna speak or like what? Like.
But you said everything.
Okay, we're just gonna get started, guys.
You want to start with yours first?
What you mean? We're doing it at the same time.
It's two different saws. You gotta cut out the top.
Yeah, y'all. The backside of our pumpkins are ugly, but like, look at this. But y'all aren't gonna. We're not gonna show that part. We're just gonna show the front. But y'all are gonna have to see the ugly part while we're carving it. So which is yeah.
Okay.
So we gotta cut a hole around the top.
You wanna trace that?
No, it's okay. We can just why'd you say
No reason.
Y'all, I know what I'm doing.
That's good.
I think.
I'm glad it's yours and not mine.
Finally got it out. That took literally forever.
Okay, that's hurting.
We'll put it over here.
And mine's is bigger. My turn.
Okay. Okay, guys, put it over there, like on the corner. Y'all, it kind of stinks.
Now we gotta scoop the whole mess up.
Yeah, y'all. My hole is not that big. I might have to make it a little bigger. We're scooping our pumpkins out. He's using the scooper right now, so I can't really do anything. Okay, guys. We're back. We did.
Wait, hold on. We? I'll take it over from here. Y'all, got the insides looking clean. She didn't want to get her hands dirty. She didn't want to get her hands dirty. And plus, her hole is little. Like, mom is wider than her. Time to trace.
So, we're going to do, I'm going to do an E on mine with some hearts. And he's going to do
an E with some hearts. I love myself.
Okay.
I'm not doing some hearts.
So, he's going to draw his first. So he can
go ahead and get you traced. You want me to trace yours for you? I know.
Thanks.
So there's no we. Hold this. Want me to do it like I did mine?
Yeah. Because that's how I was talking about, like, the heart. Okay, and I put my little hearts. So, I think they're going to be so cute, guys.
Now, I'm using the detailer. I'm not using that carver. I'm taking it nice and slow.
Okay, well, I'm going to use the carver.
Okay. You have fun.
I am.
Meet you to the finish line. Alright, y'all boys, we just gonna get that with y'all.
Alright, y'all boys, we finished.
Finally.
Drum roll, please.
I think it's really so cute. Like, okay.
But you know, there's always somebody better than somebody in this world. And there's always a better card pumpkin. So.
Drum roll.
Keep drum rolling. Because this is the best one, so you got to be dramatic.
Come on.
Not showing that way. Oh, no.
There. Ta-da.
Is what you call a perfect pumpkin.
Guys.
Hey, y'all put in the comment section who y'all think.
Yeah, who y'all think did better?
I think I did better.
You're a hater. But
if it, as a matter of fact, if it wasn't for me, scraping them guts out, you wouldn't even be this far.
Yes,
so,
thank
so.
You. Thank you to him because he helped me.
Yeah. We'll put some pictures in the end, but that's about it with this video.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
Y'all know what to do.
Yep.
Like, comment, subscribe, share, follow the socials. Recommendations. We'll see y'all in the next video.